Welcome back, it's your boy Six Shades.
Six!
It's your boy Brack.
Antoine.
Your auntie's favourite, Dixon.
Can't believe you're doing this.
Bruv, I'm telling you, I'm your auntie's favourite, ask her.
So we're back with another K-pop video. We've done a lot of BTS, but this time we're going back to someone else, which is Blackpink. And the song is... Mario Kart. Anyway. Let's check this out, man. I know the last song, I liked it, and it was fire. I think they're very versatile.
Yeah.
So let's see what else they have.
I want to see some crazy dancing.
That's true. Maybe a twerk? Maybe. Respectfully, though.
How do you respectfully twerk?
Slow.
The switch up was crazy.
This is my question to people who could put in the comments and let me know, innit? Is there a reason why in the K-pop songs, I know they don't like to be called K-pop, innit, but in these songs that they switch up from this one style to another style, is it just to broaden it or is there like a...
Versatility, in my opinion.
Versatility. Because it sounds like three songs when
they do it in almost every song.
They've done it in all of them as well.
It's mad. It's mad creative, but
maybe
like,
that's just what the pop is. Mm. Maybe that's just what it is.
It's everything. Okay, cool. Let's keep going.
Popular.
Going back. What? Mad.
I have no idea what the song's about, even though there's captions.
But they're going to hit you with that fire, innit? They came with that heat.
the fire, or is it also the guns, innit? Because they really be shooting these other groups.
Well, you know, sometimes the fire can be representing that gun, innit? So, like, you know.
Okay.
But they also have the heat in their ability, and they're so versatile. Okay. So, you know, it's just the fire represents.
But also, they're hot.
They're hot, exactly. Mm. They're hitting with that fire, like, they're good looks.
This is probably one of my favourite K-pop ones.
I actually like this more than the other one, Fight This Love. I think this song's better than Fight This Love.
Yeah. This one was better.
I think the dancing in Fight This Love was better.
I wanted to see a bit more dancing in this one, though. I'm not going to lie. But everything was on point, though. I'm not going to lie.
The girl, when she started to rap?
When she started rapping, I was about to mention that. Wow, that was crazy. Intense flow. Wow, that reminded me of the Eminem Godzilla. When Eminem started spazzing out, we were like, what the fuck? We couldn't say nothing.
I didn't know what his problem was. I was just trying to have a good time, and this guy's like, I'm going to keep rapping.
That was crazy, man.
Anyway, I like this one. I enjoyed it.
Yeah, man. That was sick.
You know, this, hey, they're one of the biggest groups in the world.
Yeah.
So me saying I like it doesn't mean anything.
That's the reason why it's got 1.1
billion.
1 billion.
B.
That's crazy, fam.
So, that was Blackpink. Do, do, do. How do you say it?
Do.
Think so. Yeah. So that was our reaction. Please like, subscribe, comment on the video. If you want to listen to the video yourself, the link is in the description.
Yep.
If you have some and content of your own that you'd like us to react to, please hit up our Instagram and our email address. And it's a goal we are reaching. We are on the
road to 50k.